The Wise Donkey. One day, a farmer's donkey fell into a well. The animal cried piteously for hours as the farmer tried to figure out a way to get him out. Finally, he decided it was probably impossible and the animal was old and the well was dry anyway, so it just wasn't worth it to try and retrieve the donkey. So the farmer asked his neighbors to come over and help him cover up the well. They all grabbed shovels and began to shovel dirt into the well. At first, when the donkey realized what was happening, he cried horribly. Then to everyone's amazement, he quieted down and let out some happy brays. A few shovel loads later, the farmer looked down the well to see what was happening and was astonished at what he saw. With every shovel of dirt that hit his back, the donkey was shaking it off and taking it a step up. As the farmer's neighbor continued to shovel dirt on top of the animal, he continued to shake it off and take a step up. Soon, to everyone's amazement, the donkey stepped up over the edge of the well and trotted off.